Hello, Zone 9 James here. I got the grill done. Got it just now, put paint on it. Got the handles on here. And got the handles fixed up. And I used a horseshoe for handles. And got the two racks in there. Damper on. So I got this one done today. Yeah, I just got done painting it. The wind's starting to pick up. But I just wanted to show you guys that I was done with it. It's 4 feet, 48 3/4 by 22, and this is 23 3/4. And the racks are 22 3/8 by 21 deep. Wanted to show that I got it done. I put horseshoes on both of the handles. And I just used a piece of 1/8 with a 1/8 square tubing for a handle to drag it around. Yeah, so it's done now. All right, thanks. You guys have a good day.